Well, the community will come together to remember the life of a murder victim. Police say 20-year-old Miranda Matasowski was killed in a home located in the 5700 block of Mill Street earlier this month. Her boyfriend, James Gilbert, is accused of stabbing her with a kitchen knife before stabbing himself in the chest. A Take Back the Site vigil will be held for Miranda at 5:15 tonight. It will be held at 5753 Mill Street. Should last about 15 minutes.